One thing I noticed is that there was somebody that contacted me on Instagram and he was trying to get me to chat with him and he noticed it and so he told the guy to leave me alone and to stop scamming and get a job and stop scamming innocent souls. So that made me think, oh, he sounds like, you know, a pretty nice person, caring, you know, because I'm a total stranger. Why would he?
Well, we are looking forward to get married. Hopefully in the next 2 months coming. So hopefully we'll be married by then.
No problem.
Yes.